Cashman Wong is a guy that's been inspiring me for many, many years. He's had a very important impact on me as a person and also as an artist. He influenced me in many ways. He had this song called Godzilla, which is basically a song from 2015. And I thought like we can maybe do the same as we did with Fade to Faded, just with Godzilla to Ignite. So we did that, and then we got Yulia Gargan in and Sangri to sing on the song. And Sangri did an amazing job. I love his voice, and I would definitely love to work even more with him in the future. It all goes back to when we were preparing to release Faded. We were talking about how should we put Alan Walker out for the world, for social media, everywhere. I've kind of like been a person that doesn't necessarily like to be the center of attention, but the very reason why I'm wearing the mask and the hoodie is not because I want to hide myself, but it's more for to symbolize that I want to be a walker and that we are unity.
How many hoodies and pods do you have at home?
Too many.
Are they all of the same design or
is everything is the same design.
Everything is the same
design. But like this one here, like this is a new hoodie. And
really?
It's kind of like a swimsuit fabric. Feel it?
This must be quite cool in the hot weather and also very light.
Yeah, it's very light, but it also feels very comfortable.
Are you selling this to your merchandise?
For the time being, not, but like this one has been actually specially made for me to fit my body, so maybe you could give someone away, some away, but I don't know, maybe in the future. For example, when it comes to movie soundtracks, my parents who usually be fans of every time. Recently, I'm coming home, for example, from Siesto. I really, really like it. It's got this coming home, I'm coming home, this chop, Walker chop in the song, and the whole melody is very melodic and really happy. And yeah, he also released a whole EP with a bunch of other artists as well. And this song, I like it loud, it's pretty cool. I'm a very big fan of sports, especially when it comes to football. And games, of course, that's kind of like my whole identity as well. Fortnite, I haven't had really time to play it because I've been so busy touring, but it's been really, really popular. All my friends are playing it. And I'm really excited to see the new Call of Duty game that's coming out, so hopefully that one will be good.
Have you ever tried the Korean game called Battleground?
No, actually I haven't tried it, but I've heard about it. Yeah, I definitely should. My goal is to keep on working with music and also keep on touring. I've been really enjoying what I've been doing for the past years now, and I've been meeting so many fans and people all over the world, and got to see so many amazing countries like for example Korea, and I've been really, really honored to have that opportunity, and it's all thanks to the fans and to the listeners, and having the opportunity to come all the way from Norway to here is something I never would have expected to happen, and I'm looking forward to continue with this, and yeah, and also hope to reach out to an even wider audience and also grow my fan base.